We're going to do a compression test on this Rotax number 3, starting with the PTO side. And now we're going to do the mag side. Now I'm going to show that it has good hot spark at both plugs. This is Rotax number 3, third in a series of 3 that came in. The other 2 have already sold on eBay. This one I just finished setting up. I cleaned the points, dipped the carb, put a fresh fuel pump on it, did a little paint on the tin, and I just wanted to show it run.